A dolphin became trapped by metal walls that formed the foundation of an old wharf in Long Beach Harbor earlier today. When the tide fell, the dolphin couldn't swim out. Rescue workers are cutting through the walls of the enclosure to allow the dolphin to escape tonight during high tide. If the dolphin does not leave, rescue workers will guide it out on Wednesday morning.